Match wasn't compelling enough. When you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
These competitors can use barricades, steel stairs, announce tables, peck, even outside interference. Nothing is off limits here, and they will let their imagination run.
You're right, Corey. This is hardcore all the way, and the WWE Universe can't get enough of it.
Butterfly suplex. Foot just stomping down. Mr. Dunn's opponent is about to meet. Game set for Dunn.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Foot meet face.
And up goes Ricochet. Ricochet from the top.
Knees to the chest.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain.
His shoulder up before the two count.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
And the referee stops the count before two.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Drops the knee. Time, enjoy. Great counter by Ricochet. Wards off that offense from West.
Oh my goodness! Dunn is biting it!
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Really? Oh my goodness! Kick to the spine.
Shot! Drop arm breaker. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Strategy to work over the arm.
Nicely done.
Oh, down with an S-plex. Off into the pin.
And able to counter. A kick out at the last possible moment.
Too close for comfort.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Mr. Dunn's opponent is about to meet.
Dunn hit the target.
That's gotta be.
match will head back.
And got the win. That is a huge win here tonight.
Here are your winners. The Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne and Ricochet.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.